I am really excited to introduce IPAF 3800, Developing and Managing Your Career and Employability, a course that is offered within the Faculty of Public Affairs at Carleton University for undergraduate students who are either in year 3 or year 4 of their program. I have designed and developed this course over the past 12 months, and it's a course that's really highly interactive and hands-on, and is intended to support students with their career planning and preparing for transitions beyond their time at Carleton University. To understand more about the course, it's important to understand how career is viewed within the course. Career is seen as being all-encompassing and a lifelong process. It's not just about students getting a job after their time here, although obviously that's very, very important, and the course is structured to support students with that process. But career is seen to include things like working in the community, volunteering, entrepreneurship, and so the focus is on students understanding what opportunities there are for them and what choices they have available and how they can take those forward throughout their lives. And in order to do that, we focus on how students have been developing skills, transferable skills, in their time here at Carleton Faculty of Public Affairs, and how they've been developing those throughout their degree program. We know that students develop a deep level of subject expertise and knowledge through their undergraduate program, but they also develop a range of transferable skills. We use the Conference Board of Canada's employability skills as a framework to identify what these skills are and help students to understand how they have been developing them, how they can continue to develop them, and how, most importantly, they can articulate what they are and provide evidence of those in any given situation, be that employment or taking one of those other roles I mentioned, such as volunteering or community work. To do that, the course is structured so that students have an opportunity to learn what those skills are and also to understand where they are on that skills continuum and where they might want to be in order to be able to achieve their career plans. The skills include communication, technical and personal management skills, and also social and emotional skills. And these are all skills that are really highly valued by employers, but students don't necessarily understand how to articulate that they have those and what they look like because their undergraduate programs have been very wrapped up in scholarly and academic language. So this course helps students to understand what this looks like from an employer's perspective and feel confident about going forward and having those conversations with employers to be able to say, this is what I bring to the table and this is what I can offer you should you choose to hire me.